Hi, this is Elise and Stacy with Maple and Main. Anytime we list a home in 98004, we get very excited. Bellevue has had a ton of publicity lately, with Amazon expanding its ever-growing footprint right here on the east side. And for real estate, that means it's going to be an even higher demand.
Really, the closer in you are, the better. So if you can even find a home in this zip code, you may be able to skip the commute. We're super close to the I-90 bike trail, and in 2023, you'll be able to walk from this house to the new light rail.
That's a really huge perk, and you're in a great neighborhood here. This is the Enatai community, so you're just south of downtown. It runs along the waterfront, and speaking of walking, you can literally walk just a few blocks to the Enatai Beach Park and launch your kayak or your paddleboard right into Lake Washington.
That is tons of fun, but so is this house. It is a sprawling mid-century rambler, and I am dubbing this the Cary Grant room.
Fun.
I'm in love with these extra high ceilings, the brick wall with the built-in fireplace, and then you've got two window walls. The back one has a slider that goes out to a covered deck with another brick built-in fireplace.
It's almost like you're on the set of a 1960s classic.
Oh, it's super fun. Cocktails, anyone?
And I like the division in this home. You've got all the living space, the kitchen, the family room, the eating area on one side, the south side. And then on the other side, you've got the bedrooms and the bathroom. And of course, it's divided by this long hallway with extra tall windows, a lot of natural light.
And of course, those windows are also looking out to this premium lot. It's just shy of 11,000 square feet. We really anticipate that there'll be folks either wanting to build up or out.
So really, we talk about quality of life here. I mean, you've got just very close to downtown Bellevue, being able to eliminate commute times, having the waterfront right at your fingertips, and the potential of this lot. This is a really hot property.
So for more information on this home and what's happening in Bellevue, head to our website, maplemain.com.